So guys, like I'm finally up and stuff, so let's hit the shower. And as you could see, I still have some eyeliner from last night, so let's get this off. So I'm going to hit the bathroom right now to brush my teeth, wash my face, hit the shower. So let's get into this. So guys, I'm heading to the bathroom right now and stuff. You know. Okay, so like I'm in the bathroom. So I will brush my teeth and like wash my face, and then I will hit the shower. So like I'm just going to hang my towel and then, you know, brush my teeth and stuff. So like I'm going to brush my teeth now. So I would go in with my facial wash by Simple. That's like a new product I've gotten and stuff. So like I'm trying it out, and so far like to me it's really good. And I got a lot of other products like facial wash I'm going to try and give reviews and stuff. So you guys can actually stay tuned, and you know, for y'all to know, like, you know what's going on and stuff. You feel me? So I'm gonna, you know, get the rest of the product from my hands, put it on my brush, and then, you know, I really love this brush, like, ooh. So now I'm going to go in with my scrub, the aloe vera scrub, and I'm just going to apply it to my face. I'm not going to use my brush for this, although I could use the back, but I'm just going to use my fingertips. I will massage this so. So like I'm going to wash this out now. I'm just going to hit the shower, and the product I will be using is the Deep Nourishing Body Wash by Dove. So I use it. So yeah. So now I'm just going to go and bathe myself. So obviously I'm going to
pause this video for a bit. I'm gonna hit the shower and then I'm gonna come back when I've taken a shower. But if it helps a bit, take a little hit, take a little jar. I'm gonna hit the shower right now. Okay, so guys, like I'm done in the shower and stuff. So like right now I'm gonna hit my room and then, you know, get things done. So let's go. But just before I do that, I'm just going to go in with a cotton swab, you know, to take out wax or water. And you know, just take out wax or water. And then I'm gonna go in with a alcohol swab and to actually clean my ears. If you're a girl, you know how earrings, you know, actually stink after a while and stuff. So I, you know, just clean my earrings, my ears and stuff. And use the other side for the other ear. So babe, permit, get gone. So like, I've got a lot of outfits already. And like, I'm not sure which one I'm gonna wear, but I'm gonna show you guys like the three outfits I have on the bed and stuff. Like, I really don't know what I'm gonna wear today. So like, let's see.
I have like this outfit. It's like this black fit and this blue jean. And then I have this black dress. This jacket, and then like I have this short with this blue top. I think I'm gonna go with it because like it's bright. I'm gonna do this. So like I'm gonna get dressed and stuff now. So like I'm out. So like I'm all dressed now. And like, I would go in with my body lotion. And this one is like a bath and body wood. Body cream. So like, this is how it looks. I don't know how y'all want to see this, but like, this. And it's very cute, like the label and stuff. The packaging. It's very cute. Like, you know, it's just designed for. So I would go in with this on my body. And then I would also go in with this Nivea antiperspirant deodorant, and it is the Pearl and Beauty. And honestly, like, I just love this deodorant. So I would, you know, just go in with this. You know, like, to die for. And like, I'm not done creaming hair.
Cream hair.
And then repeat that. So then next I will go and do a quick face beat and stuff. And then my hair. You know what's up with my hair? So I'll just go comb my hair and do a quick makeup look and stuff. But like, my makeup setup and stuff in my room is like zero. So I usually just get my face and hair done either in the bathroom or in my mom's room. But I prefer my mom's room because like, you know, the lighting is awesome. And like, she got a big mirror and then she got the stand mirror thing. I have one, but mine is like really small. Let me show you guys. So like, this is my, you know, a small one, like, you know, but my mom got like a big one, so I will use hers and, you know, get my makeup done. So let's go get my hair and my makeup done. So, and I have like all my products, well, mostly all my products, well, those I need, I have it in her room already. And I think I got some stuff in the bathroom, not sure. So, alright, in the room. Wait. I need my Eco Styler gel. And I know like there are a lot of stuff about Eco gel and stuff. Like, you know, I got a booger here. But like, I still use my Eco Styler.
Okay, so like, there's, I'm gonna do my makeup look and stuff. So like, I'm just gonna do a simple thing, like, you know, just eyebrows, like today's, like, you know, like just an ordinary day and stuff. So I'm just gonna do my eyebrows. Now I'm just going to go in with my Olay face lotion. I'm now going to apply it to my face. And like, I'm just gonna apply some to my forehead and like around here. So now it's time for my hair. So like, I have this separation here and then just flat hair. So like, I'm not gonna take out this separation, so I'm gonna leave it. So all I'm gonna do, oh, my comb is filthy with my hair. Look at my hair. So I'm just gonna apply some of my Cantu Shea Butter Daily Oil Moisturizer. So I'm just going to apply some of it to my hair. Right, I'm gonna go in some more. I'm going to go in with, all right, this is just a bottle I bought at Diamond Girl for $7.80 and I just I put in some water and a little conditioner. I usually use it and stuff, so like I'm just going to apply some more here. Just like this. You know? So now I'm going to take my comb and I'm just going to comb out my hair. And like, I don't know, but I just like my hair like super wet. I just don't know. So I usually apply like a lot of this product. So that probably should be so go all you can eat, fill up your bag and I fill up your plate. Talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family is doing okay. Leaving, get in the taxi, then we kiss in the backseat. Tell the driver, make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now. I'm not gonna apply no eco gel and, you know, like juicy my hands. So I'm just going to take care and just brush up where, just like this, and this one here up here, just like this. Bow. Like, I know I'm done with my hair and my face and stuff. Yeah. So this is how I look. So like around now, around this time, I would just go downstairs and stuff and get some breakfast. And then this would be my morning routine. So like, this is all, guys. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you guys like. So like around now, around this time, I would just go downstairs and stuff and get some breakfast. And then this would be my morning routine. So like, this is all, guys. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you guys liked this video. So if you did, give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and leave some lovely comments down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.